Now Sparrow in a tough spot as he just has to send this downfield. Here's Leland Archer. Is headed forward and might break for Nicque Daley, who just squeezes his by Sparrow, and Charleston gets the opening goal. What a start for Nicque Daley. Yeah, pose for the camera. 1-0.
And it's all about this first touch. Cheeky first touch with his head to get by Chapman Page. No one's expecting it, and well done to have the composure. Just slip it by Connor Sparrow. What a goal there from Nicque Daley.
In the 11th minute.